Hi Libras, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Libras, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys, we are picking few cards, guys. If you want more clarity in your situation, Libras, you can watch the pick a card love reading I have right after this general energy, so you can stay tuned for that. So let's start with these cards. We have Nine of Wands in reverse, Queen of Cups and Knight of Pentacles. So Libras, you are someone who is really loving, caring. You are dedicated to whatever you have taken up. So whatever choices you have made in your life, you stick to those choices and you try to make it work. You use all your skills and talents and you are a really responsible person and you put in your best efforts whatever you take up, whatever path you take up in your situation. And you are a very helpful person, kind, compassionate, and you are helping people in your situation. Maybe there are people coming to you for guidance or financial help. So whatever it is, you are going out of the way, helping them out, doing your best, whatever is possible in your whatever you can do. But still, there are certain things in your situation. There may be certain obstacles you need to overcome. So it may be your circumstance or it may be some people. So these people are trying to pull you down in some ways. Maybe they are talking about you behind your back. So they are gossiping or spreading rumors about you simply because they are jealous of you, maybe jealous of the way you are in your work or in your life, your appearance or something is triggering this jealousy with the people in your work or in your personal life, in this relationship. But for few people, you are an example. You are someone who is their ideal choice for to follow. So they simply adore you or they find you really charming. So this adoration may be from the person you love or someone in your work. So they adore you and they find you really charming and lovable. So this energy is either from your work situation or your relationship, guys, and there is someone maybe in your work or personal life who is really jealous of you, guys, Libras. So that is what I see, guys, with these cards, Libras, for your reading. Thank you for watching, guys. If you want more clarity, Libras, you can watch the pick a card love reading that is coming up right now, guys. For your love reading, guys, we have two cards today. So this is your first card and this is your second card. So if you have any doubts or confusions in your mind, you can think about it, close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, then open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first, so that way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys, so now let's start with the first card. We will see what it is. I will keep this card aside. So for those who chose this card, the first card, it's from nothing to everything. So that is the card for y'all, guys. So with this card, it just means that today in your situation, in order to receive something fresh, new, and something great for you, something much better than your dreams or fantasies, you need to let go, maybe become empty. So we need space to receive something that is coming in our life, guys. This may mean letting go of the attachment you have towards your person to in order to receive that genuine love that is coming towards you. And maybe you are holding on to your fantasy about a dream job, but today for that most soulful, passionate and successful occasion, you have to accept some guidance in your life today, guys. It just means that you need to take one day at a time, guys. Live one day at a time and maybe surrender the fantasy, dream or a story, whatever we have for ourselves, because reality is knocking at our door. And with the delivery of what we have been fantasizing about, but in the best way for us. So what is the best? It will be better than our dreams or fantasies. So that is what is coming towards us. And maybe the dying of this dream or fantasy is really stressing us. It may be really painful, giving us a lot of grief. But dying to that attachment or the opinions we have, that is what is happening. And this is the time we can stop dreaming and start living. So that is what is unfolding in our life today. And we should not fear this process that is happening and embrace this process without expectation for future, and have trust in your heart that divine energy or God or universe, whatever you call it, is simply guiding you from fantasy into fulfillment, guys. So that is the energy with this card for those who chose this card. That is the reading, guys. So let's see what is the second card. So for those who chose this card, the second card, let's see what is the card. It says withdraw. So with this card, guys, in your situation, it just means that we need to see things differently. So maybe we need time alone, maybe. So withdrawing does not mean breakup or trying to avoid that situation. It just means that we need a temporary disengagement from that circumstance in order to get clarity. So when we have time alone, that rest gives us time for a better clarity in our situation and inner wisdom to discern all facts. So you need to be really if you want to be really clear about the way things are in your life and see things as it is for what it is in truth, you have to see it with a different perspective, see it as a third person. Only then you will be able to see your situation without being judgmental. Just observe your situation, allow thoughts to flow, and you will know what is the right thing or what is the right way to handle your situation, and you will have that guidance in your heart and insight into your circumstance, guys. So whatever problems you are facing today in this relationship, you need, if you want that inner wisdom, you have to take time to think alone, guys. So get that clarity. So that is the energy with this angel guidance card here for y'all, for those who chose this card. That is the reading, guys. So that is the reading for y'all today, guys. Thank you for watching. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.